Oh, what's up there, Bren? You don't seem to be looking very stoked. Guess what? Should have been a bit more efficient German and just hung up your gear under the balcony last night, huh?
This is honestly the worst thing that's ever happened to me, ever. I refuse to put wet gear on anymore.
Alright.
So, we have to take some time out before we go kayaking today. We're gonna, I think, faff around, have another coffee, watch some other people down at the Sickline course, huh?
Sounds like a plan, mate. Let's do it.
Alright, so whilst the gear dries in the rain, we are currently at the Sickline course and we're hoping to see some
sick lines, entertaining lines, but most important, some carnage.
Say what you wanna say, I won't go back. If you wanna hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow, cause we're golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow, cause we're golden.
Alright, that's enough of watching other people kayak. Time to sack up and put on the wet gear, Adrian.
In my term, it's obviously dry gear, but yeah. Let's put on some gear.
It's not that bad, actually. It's not that bad.
Really?
I mean, it's pretty bad, but it's not that bad.
Let's hit the river.
Alright, on the bright side to last night's rain, it also brought the river level up, what, like 10 centimetres? Brought the river up about 15 centimetres, which means two things. Number one, there's a lot of scared people on the side of the river right now. Number two, there's some big smiles right here. This is gonna be sick.
Man, I've lived in the mouth of the beast like we fight to survive in these heights. These nights it seems like to recite what we write just seems trite. I need light in the mouth of the beast like we fight to survive in these heights. These nights it seems like to recite what we write just seems trite. I need light. All I do is rewrite every single moment of that day so it's precise. And any obstacle in my way doesn't decide what will become of me, cumbersome comedy life. I need light to be able to see more clearly, to give me hope again while I'm certainly faring. The consequences of stupid actions I barely had any power over, now it's over and I'm just searching for four leaf clovers. It's dark and dreary and the mud up to my knees is pulling me under. I'll be suffocating soon and there is no other way for me to be fighting through the bitter tundra. A rumba, my legs will fail me if I don't get to this finish line in a hurry. Watching magnificent towers tumbling around me, but I will fight for every breath before I drown. See, I'm drowning. And I've lived in the mouth of the beast like we fight to survive in these heights. These nights it seems like to recite what we write just seems trite. I need light. I need light in the mouth of the beast like we fight to survive in these heights. These nights it seems like to recite what we write just seems trite. I need light. I need light.
It's just so efficient. As the river levels rise, so too do the amount of excuses that come out of everyone's mouth as to why they're not getting on the real course. But not here. Not with Phil the Prince Mitchell. He is an upstanding, honest individual, and Phil isn't going to go up there because he's...
I'm scared.
And that's okay. You just can't give me a bullshit excuse.
Mira, what do you think of the water levels?
Big.
But good?
I like it lower. my pussy.
Nickel, will you be going up to the top of the course today?
Yeah, I was going to. And then some guy lost his boat and now I'm a bit nervous. We'll be going.
You're going to go anyway?
Yeah.
That's my boy.
That's my style.
Grammy!
No, I'm not going.
The Mulinari.
Lane the Mulinari. All the way from the whitewater mecca of Belgium.
All the water is flat, it's great. You should come enjoy it. It's like super.
They lie, they're just trying to keep it all to themselves. Anyway, have you ran from the top yet?
No, not yet.
Are you
still
going
kind
to?
Of deciding
I'm
to.
Still deciding, okay.
A few moments later.
Right there, and that would have been awful.
You know, usually I do a lot of freestyle. I was kind of missing my freestyle boat. I switch it up a little bit.
So. Yeah, man, you got to train for freestyle walls too. You know, it's a two-way street.
Almost got that phonics, but flushed on the end though.
No, that was sick, dude. Super impressed, proud, and happy that you just surfed out.
Then I've lived in the mouth of the beast, like we fight to survive in these heights.